Hey, you there? The homie's almost at the airport. His rides, if you need them, or you can take your own whip. This shit got out of hand, homies. I don't know how a low-key car sale turned into an interstate rendition, but that's what's happening. And we don't have to deal with it. Or you is, while I shout orders into this microphone. But that's hard too, man. Shit, I get a horse. This shit dangerous work. Man, I gave y'all sticky bombs, okay? Hold on to them, cause G's in the wagon. Y'all gonna need to blow up the doors. Just the doors, mind you. Don't blow up G, my nigga. That won't be good.
Sorry.
A low rider on this dickhead. Tell Lamar, the next low rider he gonna see, gonna have a trunk lined with trash bags waiting for him. Tell Lamar I'm gonna kill his ass. I'm gonna chrome his ass. I'm gonna install hydraulics in his ass. And I'm gonna take him down the boulevard. In all seriousness, Lamar's lucky he's on that headset. Cause if he was him, man, I'd beat him good. If Lamar think I'm angry, just wait till he talk to him. First Vernon lost his rides, then he lost his mind. I didn't know you could get that angry without having a brain aneurysm. He mad like insane. He flipped, and he gonna stay flipped until LD does something incredible. That dude better be apologetic as fuck. Lamar Davis, wish I never saw that motherfucker. When you fools is your only hope, you know your life is fucked.
Come this far to die in a crash.
gone.
Throttles and G's ride. Get him there and we mission complete.
You might have got me out, but you got me in there too. I'll see you fools later.
Sorry, cop.
Ow.
Trouble. Now let's get back to taking over the world. I'ma holler at y'all later.